UAE have claimed an airliner, so a passenger jet, was intercepted by Qatar's military. Now, no airline registered in the UAE so far has come forward to say that this indeed was the case.